When I did a series on Fox years ago on the roots of the Klan and the roots of the Democratic Party, that thuggery has been here, but it's just been erased by our progressive educational system. It has kicked dirt over the tracks of all of that thuggery that has been here.
Now, the genius of the Democrats in doing this is that, see, it's very difficult to hide a story. To hide a story, you have to force the other side to hide it too. Because if Republicans had been blowing the whistle for 100 years, there would be nothing hidden. So what the Democrats did is they took all their crimes and they relabeled it the South, right? And so by relabeling it the South, they forced Southerners into a defensive position. Because Southerners thought, we did the Klan, we did slavery, we did all these things, right? So then the Southerners become defensive about all that. And that's why there's all this defensiveness about the Confederate flag. These were not Southern crimes. They were crimes of the Democratic Party. The Northern Democratic Party protected slavery as vehemently. So the Democrats created a situation where they could hide it, and they could make our team hide it too. And they had a beautiful thing going until it's now time to break up that picnic.